you like 6 weeks ago.
I know, but he took you instead of me. He cheated.
But he didn't cheat. He broke up with you fair and square. He asked me out.
Yeah, but it's not fair. I wouldn't do that to you.
Yeah, right. Come on.
Okay, you know what? Just get out of my house. I don't want you here.
Fine!
Hello?
Yes.
Do you know the way to Melrose?
Yes.
Look, I just need directions. I'm, like, lost.
Oh. I don't actually know. I just wanted your attention.
Okay, look, this is really creepy because, like, I'm not really allowed to talk to strangers.
But I have something to give you.
What is it? If it's something to get my best friend back, I trust me, I'll do it.
Oh, you want to get your best friend back?
Totally.
I have the perfect thing.
Okay, what is it?
Please let me go. Let me go. Please. Stop. Stop. Oh my god. Help me. Help me. Somebody help me. Please.
Shh. It'll all end soon.
Shh.
Now you are mine.
That's adorable, right? Oh my god, have you heard?
Claire!
Whoa. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.
What?
Where's Alex? I need to talk to her.
Baby, don't we have the news?
What news?
Alex has gone missing.
What?
Last night.
Impossible. I was with her last night.
Well, I mean, like, what time? Because she never came back home. Okay. We've talked to everybody in the school if they saw her. One person saw her going to the metro. That was it.
Metro. I had a fight with her last night. I told her I didn't want her to be my friend anymore because, you know, the whole story with Richard.
She even actually knew me. And I'm really sorry because you were like the closest person.
I have to find her. Alex, I'm gonna save you!
Hello, Mr. Charles? Yes, I think I'm having a hallucination. I saw this girl, I think she was dead, I'm not sure, but I touched her. I think it was Alex. She went missing a couple of nights ago. Last night, I don't know, and I touched her, and then she woke up and scared the crap out of me. Please, can I have an appointment? Thank you, I'll see you in 10 minutes.
My purse. Okay, there's my purse. No.
we gotta make a decision. Either we need new scissors or new tape, because the tape is screwing up the scissors, and the scissors are screwing up the tape. Izzy? Izzy, are you okay? Oh my god, Dr. Shapiro woke up. You okay?
Are you okay? Yeah. Oh my god, I like came to do the science project and all of a sudden you're like passed out. What happened? I really don't know. All of a sudden you were just, I just asked you. Oh, I still have to ask you. Do you want new tape or new glue? Off the subject.
Okay, you know what happened? I need to know.
Well, I don't know. I just all of a sudden came. You had blood. You got hit in the head. I don't know what happened.
I remember seeing Alex.
Alex? You saw Alex? She's alive?
I don't know. Her eyes were awfully big and red, and she was wearing a ripped dress covered in twigs.
Look, she was your best friend, and she died less than a week ago. She's missing less than a week ago. And you just passed out for like 5 hours. So,
it's only been 10 minutes.
It felt like 10 hours. You know how scared it is seeing your friend lying half dead?
I guess.
You're probably screaming.
Get out. Okay. Maybe you're right. Maybe it was just that.
Okay, so. Trust me, one time, my grandfather died, and then I got hit in the head with a bowling ball, and then, like, I saw him walking around, but, then when my mom came, and it was all probably a dream.
Look, is this like the Wizard of Oz?
What? What?
I just need some rest.
You want me to stay here with you?
So did you see that new Twilight movie?
Yeah, it was awesome!
What happened to your aunts?
Yeah, Rash, remember that night that you almost died? Yeah, they took away my car because I parked illegally because I had to call the police and I have to pay $7,000. Now I only have 2,000. So yeah.
It's weird because this looks like the exact same rash I saw on Alex.
When?
Remember? That night I almost died. I saw her, remember?
I'm sure you did.
Why are you saying it like that?
I did. Well, I just, like, I mean, how? It's not really possible.
What do you mean it's not really possible? I saw her.
You said she had a slick throat. People have slick throats, they're dead.
But I saw her. She had a slit on her throat, and she was covered in scratches, and she had blood stains exactly like this on her.
Uh-huh.
You don't understand.
Izzy, come on. Don't be a drama queen. Come on, Izzy. Look, maybe she didn't use. Maybe she didn't. I wasn't there. I don't have proof. I'm just saying that.
But what can I do to prove it to you?
I don't know.
I have an idea. I'll set a trap, and if I catch her, you'll know.
Okay, I'll know.
Just believe me, she's real.
Yeah. So did they say with Dracula, so did they say with Frankenstein, and what happened? They're not real.
Wait.
No, wait, I'm sick of this. I mean, why are you pulling all this thing on the whole school? You're telling everybody that she's alive?
She is.
Some people are very gullible in the school who have the issues. What if they think that?
But it's true. I'm telling them the truth. It's true. She does exist. I saw her with my own 2 eyes.
I really wish I could believe.
I can't. I'll make a trap. I'll set it tonight, and by tomorrow, if I have her, believe me, the whole school will know.
You're gonna terrify the whole school just because you just want your friend to believe one silly little prank.
It's not a prank. What are you gonna do? Just like, I don't know, take a picture, make it a robot or something?
No, I swear, I'll catch her in a net. I'll catch her in a net and you'll see her for real.
Yeah, okay, and plus if she's a ghost, she could just... A ghost.
That's just unbelievable. Unbelievable. Please, what?
What is it?
Okay, are you gonna tell me the earth is flat? You're wrong. Oh, did you see a monster? Zombie? Dracula? Oh, what are you gonna see? A dead girl popped out of your closet? You're wrong. And you know what? I don't want anything to do with this little prank of yours, because it's pathetic. Just because your best friend is dead doesn't mean you have to make the whole world miserable. But please, just listen to me!
What?
Look, 10 o'clock tonight, I'll set the trap. 12, you meet me at my house in the front yard, and we'll see if she comes. If she doesn't, you can hate me all you want. You can even tell the whole school I'm a loser, but please, just come so I can have the chance to prove it to you that she's real.
I'll be there.
But
if you lie to me, I'm going to do worse than tell the whole school you're a loser.
As usual. Come on in. So, this is my trap. There's food under it, so she'll get lured inside of it.
And she's not a dog.
Well, she'll obviously be put in. Look how well it's constructed.
Mm-hmm. Awesome trap. Two chairs and a blanket.
Okay.
Trap of the year.
Look, this looks like a blanket, but it's actually a super durable net. And it's blue so that spirits can't stand blue. So they're just gonna freak out if they get inside of it and they have no chance of breaking it.
Well, they'll know that they're going inside of it, won't they?
Well, they're attracted to meat, right?
No.
To dead flesh? Come on, I had to kill
two... I think it's dead human flesh.
Come on,
I had to... animal flesh.
Well, I had to kill two donkeys today, come on.
Fine, we'll try it out.
Okay. Come on, let's go wait over there in those bushes.
We found something.
Come on, Alex, I found you. Milkshake? What? Milkshake, what are you doing here? You ate the meat? Come on, Milkshake.
Well, look at the time. 2 o'clock in the morning. What did I tell you?
You know, you're really pathetic. You know that? Well, I have a test today, and I didn't get to study. Because you wanted us to just put a bunch of donkeys under a blanket and end up your beautiful little dog to be under there.
But that's not Milkshake's fault.
It isn't her fault. But 3 hours of waiting.
I know, but
3 hours.
She'll turn up when you're not here. I know. Thanks for being here.
Yeah. But the next time, trust me, I won't. Oh, and let's just get new tape.
I'm gonna text everyone and I'm gonna apologize for being such a liar. Get the light on. Stupid light. Hurry up! My God! I'm not in the mood for this! Yeah.
God's sakes.
You will find out soon.
Shh. Bye-bye.
Wait, Alex, don't go!
Oh my God, did you see Robert Pattinson in his new movie?
Oh, totally.
Oh my God, that was so cool.
Oh, look at the watch. Yeah, okay.
So, what's up? I'm just texting Robert to ask him out, just like for the dance
room. Oh yeah, I remember about that.
Okay, then. I will totally meet you in the lobby.
Okay, TTL, bye!
It's TTIL.
Yeah. That. I will totally meet you in the lobby in like 10. Okay, XOX!
XOX, bye! Oh my God.
Claire.
What? Did you send that text message to everyone? See for your very own son. Izzy grew up with a family that owned fat pigs that threw up on her and she liked it and they bathed her in mud?
Well, it's the truth. Girls, that's what you told me. I'm serious.
And I'm captain of the Christianity. I would never, ever make a lie about that. Anyways, I'm not a lying person. I'm sorry.
Let's go, girls.
I need to ask you something.
Why does this always have to happen to me?
Hey, milkshake.
Boy, this was such a long day. Milkshake. What is it, Alex? Why'd you come?
Stand up over there.
I'll do whatever.
I'll be scared.
What are you gonna do?
Sorry. This is my order.
You're supposed to be here.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Penelope, what are you doing?
I'm dancing. You don't like my name, too?
It's filming.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Come on, come on. Mama's in there.